Wow.
Look at this guy go.
A little hard to get the harder to do the Harrier rolls though, huh?
I don't get the health of it, but it's a great
wide range. I was just wondering if it was harder with the with just how wide that wing is.
What it actually does, this one, it'll start slowing down.
So you gotta try to give it more power. And
yeah.
I can't do that while I'm doing that.
I've been trying to find out.
Probably doing a little better on your yak though, huh?
Yeah, you know, I'm almost done with the yak. I haven't fully done it.
Oh, you haven't flown that one yet. Every time you do that.
You know what it does to me? It makes me lose sight of it. That is so sweet.
You're doing video?
Yeah.
Do the manual focus?
Yeah, well,
makes it nice, huh?
It's really actually kind of hard because I can't really see it in the screen to see if it's focused. And I've totally lost it now because he's so far away. Look at that, man.
No longer worried about my 61. That's a 50 or a 55.
50.
When did OS make a 50?
Well, they had the 50SX, you know, they only kept it around for a couple of years until they come out with the new AS.
That's a 55, right?
Yeah. And, about 2002, 2005,
all I kept it for. Man, that is cool, I gotta say.
That's way cool.
Inverted flat spin. You don't have a problem with hovering with the wheels facing you?
Oh, sometimes.
I can't do that. I've tried.
I can't help them.
Well,
it's on the simulator.
You know, there's a plane that I think is a Seagull, Waddle,
11?
Similar to that.
Hey, see you guys.
Hi, Nate.
Yeah.
I'm filming. What's up, Nate?
I love how it just stays up.
That's floating really nice. See you later, Alden. Do you have any video of yourself flying?
No.
You do now. Oh, cool. Well, I thought you did it on purpose. Don't tell anyone.
I was telling them, but it bounced off that gear.
Yeah, this grass is nice, but you gotta watch out. There's clods. Alden lost his gear today because of a little rut. Are you flying inverted right now? That's cool. So slow. Let me see your face, man. What's up? Someone bad, dude. Beautiful plane.